No, we don't. Okay, Dr. Chase-Lock 2. This Helios planet is a star map that points to a particular site of major significance. Dr. Pollard and I have mere hours to retrieve all we can, but the conditions become too dangerous to continue. We will learn too late that the local volcano instability is magnified by our power grid. If we only had one more time to study this, I'm sure the key of unlocking everything is he's here. Everything. Damn this planet. Okay, shit. Locker. Okay. Oh shit. Nope. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh shit. Shut up. What's here? Okay, I should have come here first. Okay, but there's nothing here. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, Garrus. Already searched that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Come on. Come on. Come on, run, Shepard, run! Come on, and you need to run faster. We need you. Oh, it's called Hammerhead. Oh, sorry. I thought it was Firewalker. Hammerhead, come on. Let's go. Let's use Hammerhead and get out of this fucking place. High speed, come on, woo! Jesus Christ, I can barely see. Ow. Wait. Come on, just drop, come on. Oh shit! Okay, that was close. Wait. Ooh, I have something here again. Wait for it. Thank you. Hey, I need to get all the resources that I can. Shit. Go down slowly. Yeah, that's it. Oh shit. Come on, move. Normandy! Open the goddamn hatch! That's the stuff. Ooh, bad landing. Hammerhead will need repairs. Mission complete. Iridium a lot. Ooh, 40k. Nice. Nice. Okay, why the fuck am I. Oh, okay. Beware. Come on, hurry up. Yes. Do you have anything in you? Ooh. Oh, okay, fire project. Just close on Coruntus Shepherd. Data received given the location of protein site. I have claimed this site to have become a reservation. Menu head there as soon as possible. Ooh, nice, thanks. Catalog, artifacts, mine leads to opening a larger site. Okay. So basically, I'm doing this so I can find a protein site. Oh, shut the fuck up about the fuel, Edie. Jesus. Don't you see you have enough money to spend on fuel? Come on. Stop the poopiness. Okay, I need to go to the Getting Curtain first, then I'm going to the protein site. Then I'm going to do the rest of the missions if I have to. If I have more side missions, I mean. Okay, here. Okay, get. Let me just get this. Okay, where do I need to go? This way. There's something around here. Pretty good. No. Oh. Okay. Fine. Let's go. Let's land. Let's do the Firewalker missions. with the hammerhead. Okay, I never used this new type of vehicle. Hammerhead. Pretty cool actually. Okay, if I have to do something, I'm going to take Garrus and Miranda. I said that backwards of selecting, so shut the fuck up. I know what I'm doing. Okay, let me just check his weapons. Okay, I only have that. I don't have a new... Yeah, I still don't have a new sniper rifle. Okay, forget this. Ooh, all snowy. It reminds me of Novaria. All snowy and driving vehicles through the snow. Prolonged exposure to extreme temperatures may degrade engine performance. Mission objectives located. Atmospheric data acquired. Engine temperature stabilizing. Oh, so basically I need to go place to place on those type of stuff so the engine doesn't stop. I know, but I need to get there. Let me do what I do best. I'm Shepard, for fuck's sake. Extraction complete. So, if I go slowly, it doesn't take so much temperature of my engine. Yep.
Caution. Engine temperature falling.
Shut up! Oh, I need to get all of this. Okay, fine by me.
Caution, engine temperature falling.
Jesus Christ, did I already know that?
Extraction complete.
Do I have to stop for him to increase? Nope. No.
Engine temperature falling.
Oh shit. Oh god, he actually starting to get phased up. Okay, where's the next one? There. Come on.
Extraction complete.
Thank you.
Extraction complete.
Come on, hurry up, dude, hurry up. I can see the last side, come on.
Extraction complete. Warning, engine temperature below recommended parameters.
Okay, but what the hell can I do?
Caution, engine temperature falling.
I know, dude. Just one last node, come on. I think Hammerhead can do it.
Warning. Engine temperature below recommended parameters.
Last note.
Extraction complete.
Now what? That should do it. Okay. What the hell is that glow? What the fuck is that? Why can't I go search that instead of the notes? Someone can explain me that shit? No? Okay. God damn it, I'm thinking about the god fucking world of freezing, I'm actually getting cold. Come on, loading screen. Hurry your fucking ass. Okay, now what? What? Commander, a very capable football team is analyzing the data you gather from the GAT research into atmospheric changes. We hope we may open up new avenues to terrifying products of future colonies. The tech is also a beacon, and yeah, there's no evidence. Okay, fuck you. Okay, there's just one more place I need to go, I think. I'll get it after. I'll see if it's the last mission I need to do. I don't think so, but yeah, it's not. It's not. No, it's not. And the Firewalker ones, it is, but I think I have still an N7 mission and another mission I can't remember. I think I still have two types of mission besides this one. Okay, Firewalker Protean Ruin. What will I learn about the Proteans? Coppice. No, oh wait. This is a planet. How is it called? Makhara. Okay, so basically, Coppice is the moon. Yeah, it's the moon where. Okay. Ooh, it's rich, this planet. So. You'll need to wait a. Oh, God. Jesus! So much resources. Okay, I need to keep at least one probe. Okay, let me just do this first. Okay, then I will. Okay, but I want to keep researching. Wait. Jesus Christ, this place is rich as fuck. Come on. I know, this type of stuff, I don't think everyone wants to see this, but... Oh well. Hey, since I'm here... Shit, there's so many platinum. Okay, let me see anymore. Anything else around here? No, I just put this godforsaken place for. Crystals. Wait. Okay, there's a little bit over here, so let's see. Let's extract. Oh, there's a little bit over here too. Keep searching real quickly. Get something real quickly, you know. I'll just put this completely poor. Poor place. Okay. There's nothing else I want, so let's land and let's search these protein ruins. That I hope there's something good on them. Who should I take? I have no freaking idea. I take maybe Zayda Miranda. Maybe, I don't know. Or Grunt. Who needs to exercise? I'm going to take Grunt and Zayda. Let's go, Grunt. Let's go. Care about that? Okay. Whee! Hammerheads! Hammerheads to the rescue!
Kinetic barrier detected. Kinetic barrier strength beyond conventional weapon capability. Recommend disabling power sources.
And. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Okay, I see one of the power sources. What is that? Jesus Christ. Oh, resources. Come on. Helmet Zero, nice. Yeah, let's keep going this way. Yeah, there's... Oh, resources over here. Resources, come on. More element zeros. Come on, just hit... Aww. There. Why are you complaining? Shut the fuck up. For fuck's sake, it's just drones.
Kinetic barrier strength reduced.
I know. I'm a fucking badass. I'm goddamn Shepard, for fuck's sake. Okay, I think there's just one more, maybe. Come on, let me get just these resources over here. Element zero. Yep, element zero. Okay, I need to go up. There's some makers of... Oh, God. Destroy this shit. Good. Thank you. Okay. Nice. Let's get out of Hammerhead and let's go inside. Oh, for fuck's sake. I'll be right back. The fuck are you? I don't know, but you didn't die. There's some dead dudes over here. Probably the research team, yeah, probably. Are those blue suns? Those are blue suns, goddammit. Okay, this site is spectacular. Time, however, has proven to be the real enemy. Even with those blue sun thugs hired to protect the dig site, you barely managed to erect the shield before the gate arrived. How can they know our movements almost before we do? Am I beaming my thoughts directly to them? I must find out how they are doing this. I shall ask Dr. Oloid for whatever help we can get. Can provide her. Element zero. Okay, this planet, at least in this site, is pretty cool with element zeros. Okay, what the hell is that zooming noise? Okay, there's something about it, but since they're probably Geth, maybe they are no more Geth around here. I hope so.
Dr. Aloy must have been indoctrinated by the Reapers. I found him sending our data to a Geth ship.
Oh shit! He's on the body. Okay, let's go. That sucks. I bet Dr. Aloy was your friend. And that sucks a lot. Okay, computer, listen, research seminar. Ooh, vertical damage, nice. I mean, I'm not biotic, so... What the fuck? What the fuck? There's a piece like this to modify my weapons. In the third one, and here is this size? Jesus Christ!
It's too late for me. They're still in my head, stealing my thoughts. I can't keep them out. I've got no choice but to destroy this relic. And myself.
Oh God. Dude, come on, man. You really need to do that? God needs search. Search and search. What the fuck? There we go. Here we go. And nothing. Here we go. Okay, all the code hacking skills we all need. Datapad. Dr. Case will never understand the deal I made with the collectors. He's obsessed with those proteins. He will sacrifice everything to learn their secrets. It's nearly cost my life, but I did it for you, Elaine, to ensure you remain safe. The damn collectors agreed to spare your colony in exchange for this protein fine. I can only hope you remain innocent of any of this ugly business. It was all for you, Dr. Robert Aloy. Okay. And let's examine this shit. And there's a beautiful cutscene. Why did you touch it, Shepard? Why? What the fuck did you do? Okay, it shrank! What the fuck? Literally, what the fuck? Is this a cube from Transformers or something? Well, apparently that was it. Okay, what the fuck? I didn't understand this. Didn't understand the fucking shit of what happened.